Look forward to the postgame.
Oh, I know.
And the news conference. Good play there. That took to Abdelkader. Three on one. Abdelkader's up. That's it behind. Abdelkader shooting. And that was stopped by Quick. Well, you can see the confidence Abdelkader has taking that shot with Datsyuk and Zetterberg with him. Tipped in front, Zetterberg, saved by Quick.
So they're really looking for anything they can to grab onto to get this power play going on a regular basis.
And the guys who have the power play goals are out there now. Datsyuk has one, Nyquist has two of them. There's Nyquist, make it three of them! 1-0, power play goal!
That means the faceoff stayed inside. They win the draw, Datsyuk, but watch the bang-bang play here. Here's your guy. Going down, bang, and into the net. And friends have had a couple weeks.
Yep, that's right.
No, they're very happy with the record.
Look games. At that steal by him. Datsyuk waits. Oh. Scores! Datsyuk gets the goal! Rewarded for a great effort, and it's 2-0.
That's why it's nice to have him back in the lineup. Jake Muzzin's trying to find a place to hide, but not much you can do about this. Here's one of his many steals right there. Look at this guy. He is an absolute robber on Dwight King. And he's trying to pass the puck to Abdelkader, or Zetterberg rather, and it went off Muzzin and underneath the goaltender. Good fortune for a great hockey player. Oh boy.
He's got points in all five games he's played now. 3 goals and 6 points in 5 games for Pavel Datsyuk. Knocked down by Gus Nyquist. Zetterberg to Nyquist. To Datsyuk. To Cronwall. Just wide. Top in goal. Nyquist. It's 3-0.
Boy, oh boy. What is going on? They're wondering. Gus Nyquist ends up with an open net.
Across center and in as Nyquist jumped to get out of the way. Let go there to Datsyuk. To Zetterberg. To Datsyuk. Oh, and Quick got over. Oh, was that smartly set up. The Euro Twins combining there on a great chance. 5 consecutive wins over LA here at the Joe coming into play tonight.
And that play will end up in...
Datsyuk spinning back. Saved by Quick.
Changing the rules. That and a few others. Well, it's been a strong game for Pavel Datsyuk. He likes to fake to the outside, come back to the middle.
Change here for the Red Wings as Drew Doughty with his head up. Lost the puck. Stolen by Datsyuk. Oh, and a piece of that by Quick and a penalty upcoming.
Any deals made for him is going to take half of Wall Street to get it. To get him.
They want prospects and picks and good prospects. Here's Zetterberg with a try.
But neither does this guy. And look at this highlight film right here of the work Pavel Datsyuk. A little shelf for number 8 going to the net. He's absolute robbery doing things like this all night long. Creating scoring chances. So thrifty around the net. Another steal here off of King. Got the break off of Muzzin's foot. That was the second Red Wing goal. It's been a really good night for Mr. Datsyuk again.
Brendan Smith for Zetterberg.
Look at this.
For Abdelkader. Brooks for Zetterberg. Tip to Datsyuk and he scores! All three in on that one. Datsyuk from Zetterberg and Abdelkader.
Oh, I didn't get that in my highlight reel of you.
He's got 2 tonight. A point in every game he's played.
Multiple point nights are becoming a regularity with Pavel Datsyuk. He didn't waste any time doing that. He was working on those sticks the night before the game and told me it's not exactly what he wants, but it's close enough.
4 goals and 8 points in 5 games for Pavel Datsyuk.
He can do that.